Hi, I am Евгений Плющенко. Season's greetings and Happy New Year. С Новым годом, дорогие друзья!
Remember this program, a tribute to Vaclav Nijinsky, the greatest 20th century dancer, many think. This opening combination, first a quadruple, and a triple toe loop.
Sometimes he'll add a third jump, but only two in that combination. He fell on his opening quad combination in the short. He was so mad, he told us he didn't go to sleep until 4 a.m. Thinking about that.
Triple toe, double, double.
Shenko trying to become the eighth Russian man to win this title, and this is only the ninth Grand Prix final ever. He's already won it three times.
Shaky landing on that triple flip. The previous jump, not a triple, but a double axel, not his usual level. And these moves right here, straight out of Afternoon of a Fawn, the wild, wildly exotic, erotic dance that Nijinsky performed. Not so erotic here. Straight line step, though, has wonderful drama, wonderful push, wonderful festivity right here. Great strength and power. Triple Lutz and a triple loop following it. One of the early dances, Spectre de la Rose. Final combination, spin. You know, he salvaged that beautifully. He did the jumps, he did all the jumps, he didn't do quite what he's used to. He's obviously suffering here, but The real problem is, the real question mark is, will that stand up over Sandu? I think it will.
No question about that.
He's got all the energy. He's got all the triple jumps. The program nowhere near as interesting.
Kudos to Emmanuel Sandu, but this is the two-time and reigning world champion. He's won everything this year. He's unbeaten. He's perfect on the year. No major mistakes. You got the altitude. We'll see, but I think he's the gold medalist.
Without a doubt.
The technical score for this performance.
Now, Emmanuel Sandu with the lead. He's got a number of 228.29. We'll see. Dick and I both think that Plushenko deserves to win or will win with the judges, but who knows? Let's see. 66.54, 80.40. Those are extremely high for program components, but the technical marks are low. And one of the combinations, he was given no credit, the triple-double, 146.94. Guess what?
What do you say? What do you say to that?
225.19, he doesn't win.
You know, you said something very interesting. You said we both thought he deserved to win. We both thought he would win
right
under this condition of this system. What I love about this system is that it reacts to great skating, pure skating, style, elegance, music, all of those things count equally with the lousy triple jumps.
He was given no credit for one of the combinations because you can only do two combos, and he was hurt by that. No, that's part of the rules. Wow, what a shock.
You better believe it.